So tonight was interesting. My first video of Ramadan went out and I decided to record another one. Wonder why? If you were over on my first video, you'll see that it got shared by an alt-right website and the haters came out in droves. Comments like saying that I am a pig in a scarf. Instead of saying Allahu Akbar, they said Allahu Snack Bar or something like that, and it's all you can eat buffet, or, you know, fun fat jokes. Others to tell me to throw myself in an oven and to kill myself, so that's great. And it just keeps coming and coming, which, you know, is what it is. Trolls be trolls. And I can either sit here and go through every comment, or I can just get on with my life, and that's what I choose. I don't really look at comments. It just took me by surprise, and I just want to put this video out there for the influx of people that are showing support. I am perfectly okay because their comments have no effect on me. My self-worth isn't defined by them. My self-worth is defined by me. And when I look in the mirror, I see a strong, confident, intelligent, talented, beautiful woman, and their words have no effect over me. Like, I know I'm overweight. Surprise, surprise. I can see myself in the mirror, but that doesn't mean I hate myself. Does it make any sense? And you know, when they see somebody like me, all they want to do is tear down their self-worth. I'm glad I'm Muslim, and I'm glad I am who I am. I'm glad when I look in the mirror and I see myself looking back at me. I wouldn't want to be anyone else. And I think they can see that, maybe. I don't know. And they're jealous of my awesomeness, and they just want to rain on my parade. But you know what? I don't care what they say. And to the people who wrote it, I will say a few things. I forgive you and thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You cool. Thank you. I'm out.